Well, today we were supposed to visit Grand Turk. But as you can see, we are not in Grand Turk. That's Grand Turk over there. The winds are approximately 46 miles per hour, and the ship could not pull into the port safely. He tried twice to get in and could not get in. Therefore, we have another sea day. And they will let us know later what we're going to do for another port. We may go to Nassau. We will find out later today, like I said.